Hey guys, how's it going? Tripler here. If you're thinking like, wow, I can actually hear him and he doesn't sound like crap. Yeah, upgraded my mic. Black Friday sales are awesome. Also upgraded a couple other things. So hopefully I'm going to be able to use that to make a little bit better content for you guys. Today playing some of the new Doom. So yeah, let's just go ahead and jump into it. I'm so pumped. There we go.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh God. All right. Okay, that's where we ADS. Let's see what we got here. Anything I can pick up? No, we're just gonna press E. Who is this? Whoa, what the fuck?
We have to contain this.
Alright, apparently we have to contain this, guys. Oh yeah, get me my suit. Well, that was helpful. Just a bunch of unavailable information.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Alright, I see you. I see you.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Oh, we did not like that for some reason. Okay, check my DPI real quick. Am I gonna be able to play on that? Nah, let's, okay, there we go. Glory kills. Dealing damage to demons will cause them to stagger, which is indicated by a blue highlight. Move into close range, and when the highlight turns orange, press F to perform a glory kill. Okay. Attack demons from any angle, including from above, to perform different glory kills. Glory killing demons will always drop health. Nice. Okay. Whoa. That just happened real quick. Oh, I got you. Okay. Glory kills for days. Oh, this game. This is gonna be fun. What are you? Oh. Oh, come here. Oh, yes. Oh, what you want, big boy? Oh!
Lockdown.
Eat it. Okay, what is this? Oh, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Nice. What is this? Proceed. Oh, let's go. You can't double jump? Oh, there we go. I can't double jump yet. I don't know why. Where'd you go? Oh! Okay, I don't know how to use that gun, apparently.
Demonic presence at not safe level.
Uh-oh. Low health. No! Alright. Alright, round two, let's go. Gotta get a feel for it, gotta get a feel for it. Only got 18 shots. Okay, this thing's a little OP. Really? That's all I had to do? Bring it on. Bring it on. Let's go. Come on. Who wants some? There you go. Here we go. Who is like on my back? Am I not shooting that guy? Okay. Where you guys go? Come on. Ah, damn. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, let's go.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Yeah.
Doom.
Let's go. Just let me go.
Whew.
I have no idea what those are. Let's go. Mine. Get out of here. Oh. Ouch. Oh, it didn't hurt me. Nice. Low on ammo for this, though. Ah. Heals. Fuck you. That little bitch at. Yeah. More armor. Let's go. Ooh, access only. All right. What is that? How do I get up there? There's a doll there. Can't shoot it. Gotta be a way to reach it somehow. Alright, well, got a blue key. That thing is up there, so I wanna get it. Yes. Nice. It's like a little me. Nice. Okay, a lot of this game is going to be like chaining kills. I got it. What is this? Ooh. My mods. Purchase? Hell yeah. Give it to me, bitch. Alright. Oh, nice. Bitch. Get out of here. That it? Come on. Precious health. Bitch. What the fuck? Bitch. Yeah. Where'd that come from? Where you at? Get stomped, bitch. Nothing back here? Ooh, I can't go in here. Or anything up here. I'll look for those secrets. I don't think anything's out here, though. Ooh, got some health and stuff.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Oh. Now we are about to have hollow sex. I only found one secret? What? Exploration? I feel like I did really bad. Damn. Alright guys, holy crap. That was the first part of the Doom campaign. So much more than what I expected to be. I can't wait to play more, record more, release it. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, you know, good or bad. I appreciate the feedback. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. And yeah, until next time, catch you guys later. Peace.